Unified Southern Fried Pride is coming to the Hub City. WHLT's Carmen Farah shows us how this event is focused on bringing together all sexual orientations.
Organizers say Hattiesburg Unified Southern Fried Pride is a weekend of events focused on bringing together all sexual orientations.
The unified is the most important part. The unified part is what we're trying to accomplish. This is not a gay pride. It's not an LGBT pride. That's why we put the word unified, because that is our goal.
I asked some people around town if they would attend any of the events. Many of who didn't appear on camera told me it would make them uncomfortable. Others offered support, but said they still wouldn't go.
But I do support, you know, lesbians, people that are gay and are transgender, but it's something I wouldn't take part of.
Even if you're not a member of the LGBT community, that we support people who are, because they deserve to be treated the same as anyone else.
Pastor of Joshua Generation Metropolitan Community Church, Brandy Lynn Deer, says the world is divided. Our differences should bring us together.
I don't think people should judge people because we're all human, so we should support each other.
Our orientation should not separate us. Our religious belief should not separate us. Our race should not separate us. Diversity has separated us long enough, and that is our goal, is to bring people together, come together.
Pastor Deer says people are scared of what they don't understand, and this weekend can open the doors of dialogue.
When it's something you've never been exposed to, that can make you timid, that can make you nervous about being surrounded by a lot of it. But you don't know how deep the pool is until you get in. You will never get the full experience until you expose yourself to something new, something different.
We want to be equal.
Connecting you to Pine Belt News in Hattiesburg, Carmen Farish, WHLT 22.
Thank you, Carmen. For more information on this event, visit our website. It is WHLT.com.